Huh? Okay, I'm sure as you realize, we just came back for another part, and the thing, past time thing that they do in this game automatically started just before I could start recording and do my whole welcome bit, but yeah, happening now, a message from the doomed. Well, I think you don't need me to give you any kind of backstory, just dive into this.
Sorry, I didn't get back to you sooner. These bastards, they were at my house.
Then who the hell's face was in that body bag then? Yeah, how the hell are you alive? Considering the photo we saw, this one. Yeah, it's a huge surprise. Where the hell did they get that one from? Oh, social media where you can get old photos. But yeah, that still begs the question why Black said you were dead. Why the hell would he do that? Yes, we've got Wolf back. Wolf is still alive, which is a huge relief. Look at that. That's funny. Very clever. I like that. There's that wolf smile that everyone loves. I admit, even I'm starting to get a bit on the skeptical side about White Lilith. It does, it's true that that doesn't add up when you think about it. Yeah, even I have to admit, it's definitely bizarre. business phones? Why do I get the funny thing a hacking game's about to come up? That is the hope. Entirely possible. Oh, that backstabbing. Ho. Oh, she's been playing us. Apparently, this white rabbit is much higher up the food chain in the cult than we originally thought. Wait, was White Rabbit the unknown we were talking to earlier? Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. Oh, man, White Rabbit's been playing us from the beginning. Well, I'm glad Wolf didn't because, whew, boy, we made a mistake giving her even an ounce of trust. Yep, I managed to figure that part out myself, thankfully. Ah, oh, damn it, that's right. That's gonna be easier said than done. This was a very well-crafted game she played. Oh, damn, that's right, they're in serious trouble now. A useful tool. Ooh, what's the tool? By a symbol. Look, it's going shh. React accordingly. How the hell am I supposed to react? Gonna be hard, no doubt about it. Oh, and of course it's a hack game. Well, 1 second. All right, that's the hack done, and a little new message has popped up. Chat recording loading. What's this? Must be some kind of chat history from who knows when. True, social media has a lot of influencing power nowadays. They certainly use flashy words, don't they? Oh, yeah, definitely a good relief to have Wolf back on. It's on us with us now. Yeah, about two for some good news, don't we? Might as well just make sure that she really did look everywhere. Then it begs the question, where the hell could they be? That riddle is still on my mind. I mean, yeah, riddles, bizarre quotes. What do you have to deal with enough puzzles in the mini games? Don't need them during the actual story. Should I live with the burden of being responsible for the death of a girl because I didn't speak those powerful verses? I will probably never know, but the silence of this chapel makes me feel close to God in these dark times, and so I kneel before the altar and pray to the Almighty to keep his protective hand over us and keep us safe from the horrors that are outside the gates. No doubt about it. Yes, but where in a chapel? Get the feeling they wouldn't be hidden somewhere somebody could accidentally stumble across them. Creepy dark hallway. Wonderful. Great, even the chapel looks creepy. Suits a horror game. Waiting, Amber. Okay, progress being made. Why on earth would you not take a weapon in case you might run into some of the other mercenaries? Oh, wait, the other mercenaries have all probably been slaughtered. Yeah. And it'd be useless on a ghost, so yeah, you wouldn't need it. Ooh, that's a very long and complicated route to follow. Oh, there's the Samuel. Samuel, look, got a little joke there. Absolutely, 100% you can trust Wolf. I don't feel that sorry for him, to be honest. What are you talking about? Wolf is a cool name. A little humor moment in a horror story, certainly not a bad thing. Oh, for God's sake. What, that Jason's still alive? Holy crap, he's still alive. Guy's got some dumb luck. Oh, damn, they killed Stefan. Oh, no. Guess it was too much to hope they both would survive. Yeah, losing his kid was enough. Would he, or would is that just what he's telling himself to make it easier to do? Oh, there's the backstabber Lilith. Wonder what kind of bullshit she's gonna throw down our throats. But we'll find out in the next video, because this is where we call it for this one. Thank you all for coming. I hope you're enjoying the story. Don't forget to, to like and subscribe stuff. And I will see you all next time. Take care.